शिवोहम 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 शिवोहम।
व्हेनेवर आई डू द सौंदर लहरी साधना फॉर मनी इश्यूज, श्लोक नंबर 57, द मनी कम्स फ्रॉम आइदर फ्रॉम माय ब्रदर्स, पेरेंट्स और फ्रेंड्स। गुरुजी, आई वांट टू अर्न माय ओन मनी एंड वांट टू मेक माय ओन होम। Guruji, can you please suggest a shloka in Saundar Lehri that will help me to become financially independent, make my own home? So what you do is, the shloka is working for you. That is a good thing. Okay? So you are doing it right with a shloka and sadhana. What you need to do is, you make an intention and visualize. The money should come from unknown sources, not the known sources. Okay? So maybe it is a business you are doing, or maybe the job in a bonus you are doing, or maybe some project you are getting, maybe some other involvement. So you visualize that way, that the money is coming in this way from unknown channels. I am ready and open to receive the money from all the channels, known and unknown channels. You make an intention, then what happens? You open your soul, then money flow will also start from different places. And then you visualize also, in my inner world, in my imagination, I have a own home. It's very important. In my inner world, in my mind, in my imagination, in my vibrational universe, in my inner mind, I have my own home. Then chant this shloka. You visualize, I am ready to receive the abundant money flow from the known and unknown channels. Okay? Then chant this shloka. So what you are doing, your intention, soul power, plus shloka, divine power, and the working of the sadhana is a mind power helping you to receive the money from your known people, unknown people also. Then it will start working for you in both ways.
शिवोहम 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 शिवोहम।